Ladies and gentlemen, say hello to WWE superstar John Cena. Yeah.
Thank you to the NXT Superstars for getting a day away from the Performance Center to hang out and listen to us talk. This is an amazing day. I'm so excited I wore this jacket. No, I'm really, really excited and honored to be back in Orlando for WrestleMania. I believe a place like Orlando, as Vince McMahon referenced, embodies what WWE is all about. You guys have a talking relationship between mice. Dinosaurs roam the earth. And we can get swept back into a time long ago in a galaxy far, far away. Point is, Orlando welcomes people and makes the impossible possible, makes dreams reality. And Orlando, just like WrestleMania, makes moments that last a lifetime. While I was back there, somebody said, well, we want you to go up and talk about what it means to compete in WrestleMania. And that's tough for somebody who's never been in a ring, but I can quantify it like this. You don't know what it's like to be in that ring, surrounded by so much excitement, until it's not an option. For those who don't know, first of all, start watching WWE and sign up for the WWE Network immediately. Secondly, I suffered an injury that required some surgical repair, and I have been on the bench as of late. And as WrestleMania 32 beckons, I am doing all that I can, but my position is that of a member of the WWE Universe. For the first time in a decade and a half, I will watch WrestleMania. It means everything to me to want to be in that ring, performing, to give moments where I see a kid's eyes light up like saucers, to see a grown man lose himself in that one moment and scream at the top of his lungs, John Cena sucks! That is music to my ears. So although I'm set back from my position right now, it's given me a completely different perspective on WWE. And everybody always says, I mean, we travel a lot, but everybody always says, you gotta enjoy your time off, like, you know, savor those days when you get them. To hell with that. I sit at home and I realize I haven't lost the passion that I had the very first day I walked in the door. I am at home alone, yelling at the television. What are you doing? Oh God, don't do that, do this, move over here. Every Monday night for Raw, every SmackDown episode, I find myself more and more attached, but attached as a member of the WWE Universe. For so long, I've been the man in the ring that's had to tell the story. And for the past 4 months, I've been able to sit and watch and be lost in the story that they tell me. And I can't tell you what it's going to be like to be in the ring back again in WrestleMania to be able to tell that story to the world. And for those of you who don't know what WrestleMania is about, make sure you are at WrestleMania here in Orlando, because the experience sitting in that crowd is like nothing in the world. So it is only fitting that Orlando, the city that makes dreams come true, is the host to WrestleMania, an event that makes moments last a lifetime. Thank you.